check, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. Explosives on you.
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Oh, I see. You two, you know what to do.
Careful with this one, Mason.
Up and over. That's a Stuka incoming.
Planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right. Head down. You know the drill.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no, then, is it? You don't know where we're going?
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Great.
Move it! Right, then. Now get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Got some Jerry's over here. See some barrels over there.
You know I wouldn't try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. That's gonna be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught though? You're just gonna piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me. Carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are going to put yours on them there.
Yeah, all right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy. Whoa.
You horrible bastard, Mason.
Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
Hat jemand was vom Hauptmann gehört? Er wird dir vorhin ziemlich.
That will do nicely.
Das ist. Bei allen Heiligen! Arsch! Verdammt! Ich sollte nicht! Oh,
horrible bastard, Mason. This looks promising.
Ah!
Jimmy needs to be more careful. You never know who he's about. That's what we're looking for. That ought to do it.
Oh, okay. That actually went really well. Killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Oh, jeez.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus. Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Bridget, that was incredible. Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at you. You come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me. You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
Get a move on then. Need to knock out all the supplies here. That bunker might have what Mason needs. Need to shut down those radar stations. Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we?
Thank you.
Evans a distraction for you, Jerry. It's the radar stations. She's not going to believe the blast from this beauty.
Come on. To HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind.
Thank you.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've radioed a boat to come and get us.
You did well.
I radioed a boat.
No. No, 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 no.
That infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover, and I'll support you from up here. That infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover, and I'll support you from up here.
Up here. Christ!
Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
Oh, Christ!
Thank you.
you, mate. Well, I'm going to say it, Bridger. Well done, son.
Thanks.
You know, here them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Wait, 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 wait. Ah, I got you. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
I'll come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand, and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Ist da jemand? Bitte.